I have taken some unusual items into PvP previously, with varying degrees of success. However, today, I'd like to collate some of my favourites into one video. The Bone Club, the Frying Pan, the Dragon Cane, the Barbtail Harpoon, and the...
Tox Mage Towel.
Yeah, that thing. Let's call it the obsidian staff. None of these should ever be used in any PvP situation under any circumstances. So today, I'm going to be taking all of these into PvP so you don't have to. The first on the list, the Bone Club. Boasting an incredibly strong 16 attack crush bonus. And wait for it, 15 melee strength. This is going to be incredible. So just, you know, get it all out of your system now. Leave your dirty little bone comments down below, you filthy little animals. Oh, Elven, you sure boned him. Oh, Elven, when you kill someone, make sure you type bone apple tea. Just get it all out now. Done? Right, let's continue. A 21. I've just hit a 21 with the Bone Club. This is incredible. No! Oh, we got the kill with the Gmall. Doesn't care. I'm still frozen. What the hell is this? I've decided to use a torture ammy to give me the best chance possible to get a kill with the Bone Club. And I don't want to rob people of any risk. So I am risking a respectable 220k. Bringing out the clue scroll rewards. All right, here we go. He forgot his Gmall, apparently, so we're having a little rematch with the man. Go on, you whack him with that club. Bone him. Ow. I'm assuming he's going to go for the ZGS whack double Gmall. Go on. A massive whack. An 8. Imagine if I got the 21 KO there. Imagine if I smite someone with a bone. Oh, he would have been truly boned. I'm going to die. Defense 2. Dickhead. That's triggering me. A 23. Go on. Oh, I f***ed the spec. I'm an idiot. I can't hit. Go on. A 4. A 4. Imagine. I don't know how I think I'm going to hit through a voider, but here we go. This isn't going to happen, is it? Oh my god, we got him. You are joking. How? Imagine if I got him with a Bone Club. I didn't get him. Oh my god. That was the most frustrating... Hey, thanks, man. That was the most frustrating kit. Hey, you stop that. Go on. Jump. 23, you didn't get him. You're joking me. He looks incredible. The blue skin, the green party hat, the whatever that is. What is on his feet, I do not know. Go on. No, the bone. The just Gmall is too strong. It's just too strong. Dragon knife. Give me villager sandals. Okay. Questionable fashion scape for 150k, but well, we'll take it. Just work him down. Work him down with a Bone Club. He's not going to expect anything. He's thinking, what's happening? He has no idea. He has no idea. Just let's not die immediately. Like that. Please. Okay, we're good. Whew. We've survived. We've survived his wombo combo. Go on. Massive hit. An 18! Whoa. Yes! Yes, we got him! The bone! The bone! Oh my. Yes! Bone KO! Bone apple tea. Oh shit. F you. No! Come on. Damn it. Go on. No! Oh my... Go on. No, you... Oh, you... No, there's no way. Oh my... What was she smited for? What? Trash. Absolutely trash. Oh, you could have hit a 31 there. And again, another big hit. And again, just keep going. Dragon Kane, go. All right, I'm getting wrecked by level 72. What is this? Oh my god. Oh god. Amazing. Amazing. Piss off. Oh, I see ya. Imagine if I smited him with a harpoon. Whoa, the zeros now. I'm so done. I'm so done. Good luck, man. Harpoon, come on. Go on, stab him. A 14. Holy. It looks ridiculous. Uh-oh. Go on. Ow. The zeros. Oh, that's so scuffed. So scuffed. Oh, the four. The four. And then another four. Oh, the 20. I don't know why I'm moaning about a 20. The G-Mall failed me there. Woo. Go on. Did he just get smited for claws? Oh, we got him. Nice. Good fight. D2H, I like it. Yes! That was fucking beautiful. What? He risked D2H unscold. What the hell was he risking scold? What the? Sorry? No, I'm not. I don't know what that means. Did I just hit a 1-2 and then a 32? What is the G-Mall doing? Go on. Oh, the 23. That was close. Close. Never thought I'd see this again in PvP. Frying pan. God help me. What? Come on, hit something. Fuck it. A 14. I know you can hit higher than that. Come on, G-Mall. Do me some work with this obby staff. 21, 22, 19. Close. We were close. Frying pan. Come on, frying pan. Mm. 23, 27 into an 8 frying pan. That would have been beautiful. Wasn't going to happen. Just wasn't to be. Let's go, mate. I like your ranging cape. I'm jealous. I want 99. I'm only 92. I've got an itchy eyeball. Hang on a minute, lad. Am I potted? I am potted. A 3. A 3! Gonna be honest. That's not the first time I've died. I'm trying to record this video. It's not the second. Multiple deaths have happened. Oof. Unlucky. Go on. A zero. A zero. You're full. Imagine. Unfortunately, I lost the audio for this clip, but I'm going to leave you with this one. One of my favorite kills. Thank you for watching, and if you have any other weird and wonderful ideas, please leave them down below and I will read each and every one. Thank you. Peace. I love you. I'll see you in the next one.